Presenting the Mi True Wireless Earphones 2. Discover great sound with 14.2 millimeters large dynamic driver with immersive high definition audio quality with LHDC, low latency high definition audio codec for a distortion free music. Groove all day long with 14 hours of battery life with multiple chargers in the case. Control your music and make calls with a simple touch. Mi True Wireless Earphones 2. Walk through with each function. Earphone configuration. Place the earphones into the charging case, then press and hold the function button for 2 seconds. The charging case indicator light will start blinking, indicating that the earphones are waiting to be connected. First time connection. Enable your device's Bluetooth, then locate and connect Mi True Wireless Earphones 2. If a passcode is requested, enter 0000. Subsequent connectivity. While the earphones are in the charging case, opening the case will cause the earphones to automatically connect to the most recently used Bluetooth device. Switch on or switch off the earphones. Once you open the charging case, the earphones will automatically turn on. To disconnect the earphones, place the earphones back into the charging case and close the lid. This will put the earphones to sleep mode automatically. Gesture controls to access music and calls. Double tap the right earphone to play or pause music. Taking out an earphone will automatically pause the music. Double tap the earphone to play or pause music for 1 year. Double tap either one of the earphone to answer or end calls. Voice assistant activation. Double tap the left earphone to access the voice assistant. Fast charging and battery level check of the earphones. When the earphones are placed in the charging case, they will automatically start charging and it takes around 1 hour for a full charge. After connecting the earphones to a phone, you can check the earphone battery level on the phone status bar. Battery level check of charging case. Open the lid of charging case or press the function button if the lid is closed. When the indicator light of the charging case stays lit for 5 seconds, it means the battery is sufficient. If the indicator light of charging case is blinking, it means the battery level of charging case is low and should be charged immediately. Troubleshooting scenarios. One earbud is not working. Earbuds disconnecting during call. Place the earphones in the charging case. Press and hold the charging case's function button for at least 10 seconds. When the indicator light stays lit, release the button. The earphones will restart and enter into pairing mode. Earbuds not connecting or scanning. When a device's Bluetooth is disabled or if the earphones are out of range, the earphones will automatically enter awaiting connection mode. Bring the earphones near to the device coverage to connect. If earphones not connecting, restart the device. Factory reset. Place the earphones in the charging case. Press and hold the charging case's function button for at least 10 seconds. When the indicator light stays lit, release the button. The earphones will restart and enter into pairing mode. Previous connection history will be cleared. Mi True Wireless 2 supports all Android, iOS, and Windows-based devices with Bluetooth compatibility. Product comes in white color with standard brand warranty. The box includes one pair of headphones, one charging case, one user manual, and one Type-C charging cable. For further information, visit the product detail page.